And here's a developing story for you now. Police in Tennessee have found two escaped inmates accused of killing two prison guards. Police arrested Donnie Rowe and Ricky Du Bois in Tennessee. The pair escaped more than 2 days ago when they overpowered two guards in a transport van in Georgia and then used the officers' guns to shoot and kill them. The two will now face a long list of charges. They're accused of committing several other crimes while they were on the run.